Ladies and gentlemen, Stacy Posnecker, Herman, Nebraska, and the Roadrunner.
Beautiful lead changes right there, guys. Every time he changed direction, he changed leads. That's what we're looking for. This guy's in rhythm with his horse. Now watch out. We're looking for those loose reins, the willing attitude, what we call the brave horse. This guy's a hand with a rope. Watch him go right to the horn. Again, that is the perfect distance, I would say. Not too close, not too far away. And look at the way this horse is traveling. Very straight. Very calm, in control. Boy, those reins are perfect. He's right on the money. Guys, he's not going to get much better than that. How about that? You got to give him a hand up there as he puts it right where it's supposed to be. Oh, got him a nice horse here. All right, here he comes. Now, this pinwheel. Now, watch the rhythm in his back if he can get this going. Watch, he'll get a rhythm. Guys, just really moving with his lower back right there. Watch this. Look at this. Guys, you don't like this. You don't like good horsemanship. How about that? Check that out. Try that at home sometime. All right. I hope you were watching that. That is about as correct as you can be right there. Everything about that free ride was correct. Her position, the horses. Look at the turnaround on this one. You know what? I hope you're watching this girl's hands when she rode. Her leg position, everything, the position of the horse. Guys, this is, oh, we've had some good rides, but this is very, 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 very nice. Very correct. Hope you understand this horse has 90-day drag. Watch this girl's style. See what I say? They keep their hands up forward in the box. That's in front of the saddle horn. She has that light touch. This horse really wants to travel correct. Look how close he keeps his feet to the ground. She says, I'll just make a big old wide serpentine, do something a little different. As long as I'm not cantering, I'll just show you just how much control I got on this horse. And I guarantee she's taking him exactly where she wants. Look at that soft canter. This horse is straight, correct, soft, and her position is beautiful. This is very nice work, guys. Oh, man. Now, again, here she is. She says, I'm going to just take that right there. She's just trying to get, she didn't go to the horn, but she may be forced to because that's a little heavier load. All right, here she goes. She's got it under control now. She's not going to the horn. Oh, look at the slow, beautiful, beautiful little canter. Man, oh, guys, that is something right there. 90 days, this girl is a hand now. When I told you she does a good job, that's why she's in this family. And this is a pretty, pretty little Mustang. And I hope you look at the polish on this horse, physically, mentally, emotionally. This is a nice job here. Look at the way she keeps those hands up front. See how close she keeps her legs to her horse. Really riding as much with her legs as she is her hands. This is a very nice job. Real smooth, total control. All right, she's just putting on a little clinic right now.
Is the lead. That's the one in the center right there. Come on over here, cowgirls. Man, oh man. I like the way you ride. I like the way you ride, cowgirl. Boy, you been riding most of your life?
Probably since I was 7. I'm the only one in my family that rides.
Really? Well, geez, I know how that can be. And you know what? Listen, that was very nice. Now, do you like this horse? I mean, y'all look like you were really together. Has this been horse easy to train or been a challenge or what?
He's probably been my biggest challenge of all, but I've learned a lot from it. So
I always say the tough ones teach you the absolute most, and the result is what's most important. You were just Cadillac out there all the way through. I like your style. Look how quiet this little horse is. She said, I want to take this horse home with me. So she's liable to take this one home. It's a cutie pie for sure. Cowgirl, you are doing a great job. You stick with it. Nothing but the future for you. All right, give her a hand. Did you like all our competitors? Only 90 days on those Mustangs. Wow. All right. Right now, the judges are going to tally the score. Short break. We don't want you to run off. If you do, don't forget, lost turn. Okay, in second place, 363 points. George Mosberg, get away, George. Good job out there. Second place. Moving up. And our winner, taking home the big buckle right here, 382.5 points. Riding old Christian right there. Mark Lane, great job, Calvary. Where's that buckle at?
No, you can't control yourself any longer. Oh, yeah.
If you can't control yourself any longer. All right, you did that on the Mustang, guys. Great job. All right. Here we go. All right, this is the big division right here. Mustang Makeover, 18 and over class right here. Cowboy Race, the Roadrunner, Stacy. Stacy Possemaker, Cop Possemaker, where you are, Stacy? Great job, second place.